About to put some work in here. Still going through the shortcut. I figured out that this is actually the easier method. I just run up and you're done. Look at that. It's just stupid easy. Yeah, you only have to evade the ball just once. And then you just run up. Oh, everybody's in here. Fine, we'll bring in a mage. I did pretty good as a mage when I was doing this boss. Because the first phase, I just mained a scimitar, a magic scimitar. Why are you punishing me? Okay, F it. Seriously? Nobody? Okay. F it. It's just us. You're dead. You're dead. Yo. Yeah, I'm not doing this by myself. Yeah, that's a no. That's funny because that's the exact outfit I was wearing last night. Come on. Come on. Alright. Looks like we got some, Dex Bro, and I don't know what this one is with the purple sword, but I guess we'll see. Somebody die? Probably not. She's over here. All right, here we go. A dragon? You gotta be kidding me. Lady. Quit this. Nonsense.
Oh, yeah.
No! Oh, come on! Gosh! Man, I hate this boss. And see, if I was on PlayStation, I could just create a cloud save so I wouldn't have to waste all my consumables. But unfortunately, with this, on PC having anti-cheat engine, we can't create and duplicate cloud saves. Or it's not duplicate, it's just we can't revert to cloud saves. As you can see with this one definitely helps to have more bodies in the room because, yeah. Yeah, I need to go to a boss and stock up on these. Sure. Okay. Come on. Okay, you're a mage. Okay, all right, enough of this nonsense, let's go. Trying to roll back. Oh, I see the books being thrown from somewhere. There. These guys are, yeah, this one might actually work. Cuz you want Dex guys in on the team. Get out of the way. How'd somebody die? No! Gosh, it would be nice if the summons would quit dying on the second phase. It's like, can you guys just, you know, whatever? I mean, I realize that I'm not making it to the end, but the thing is I'm the last one standing. It would be nice if I was not the last one standing. Nope. And I missed it. Well, only had 100 souls. No big deal. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, do some heck of grinding on bosses to get back to 30 for old fingers. I like to have just a nice inventory of those in case, like here, I get to a boss where it's just too much nonsense. So I'm like, ah, summon somebody in. The sad thing is me and these two Dex guys, we went and just completely obliterated her yesterday. And I was just casting the rock spell. So, yeah. I don't want a mage. There we go. Dual weapon Dex. Oh, and this guy looks cool. Hey! All right, let's do some work.
Hey!
Come on. Yeah, this first phase is like a joke. And then I get the second phase and just everybody gets obliterated. Okay, this, I have a really good feeling about this one. I have a really good feeling about this one. Because this is exactly the type of guys I brought in yesterday. They were dual wielding katanas and just massacred her. Wait, where'd the other guy go? Did he drop out? For crying out loud. Oh no, there he is. Okay. No! No! Gosh, get away from me! Thanks, guys. Okay, so all that to say, I did all that just so I could get the my third amulet sec.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I. Or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting, reborn of my beloved egg? Be not alive. I would birth thee.
So you can come to her to get respect if you wish to change your stats.
Fine. Art thou now assured? Be not alive. I would birth thee.
Okay. Back to the round table we go.
I am only. Look there.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord.
I have. Now,
seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do, young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell.
Yes, there it is.
Become. Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The Fingers speak. Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and the Vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The Fingers have willed it so.
There you have it.
You may go.
So we got that, and we'll go ahead and use that, because I don't need any of what she has. What does this give us? 20,000. That's pretty putrid.
You'll be after more great runes, then as your fellow, allow me to divulge a little knowledge.
Okay.
The inheritors of the great runes, the shard bearers. We of the round table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated. Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds. Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gelmir. Morgoth, the Grace Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Laemdel. And Rennala, Queen of the Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more great runes, won't you?
Yep.
Well, I see you found another great rune. Wonderful. You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Laemdel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau. The Two Fingers will deny your... You may be our best, for we are tarnished.
So, I think we're supposed to go to the capital and get some more information. So, I think that's what we're gonna do. I avoided going to the capital on PlayStation. Because I was thinking that it was a ruse, but maybe not. Okay. We need to level up though. That's what we need to do. So I want to go. I'm gonna go over here in case we need to level up some more.